What's up, guys, and welcome back to another episode of GTA 5. And today, you can see I've got all my vehicles out again. Because we are at my counterfeit goods business. And we're going to be selling the stock today. So I've got my Acid Lab motorcycle. I've got my Submarine Sparrow. And my mobile operations center. And my Deluxo is around the corner in front of the operation center. Because if you don't know why we do that, it is to stop the bad vehicles from spawning for selling missions. I know the last time we did this, I sold the meth, I believe. And it didn't quite work out that way. We still got the bad post-op vans. But you can see it's worth $735,000. It is double money this week. That is the only reason we are selling this. Otherwise, I would not care. It is not worth it at all. So I'm hoping for maybe planes or airplanes, but I'd be okay with... did I say planes or planes? Planes or helicopters. And we got a helicopter, so I'm very happy. So we're going to fly this helicopter over there. Because it's faster than the Deluxo. Perfect landing. Alright, where are we taking these things? So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright, that's kind of spread out, but that's fine. So basically, we're going to spend the next 30 minutes flying helicopter around the map. It's pretty much what we're going to be doing. And we're going to make, 800 grand, maybe? Depending on if I crash or not. Which I shouldn't. But there's always that possibility that I will crash. Not game crash, like helicopter crash. Just be clear here. I didn't realize this one was so close to where I was going. Mr. Tiger, why do you always gotta be loud when I'm trying to record? Why do you always gotta be loud? Alright, so that is one helicopter down. We just got two more now. I suppose we can go ahead and get rid of the mobile operations center. And the acid lab bike. And while we're at it, why not the sparrow? Perfect landing, once again. Alright, where are we going now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Look at that. That's another one down. Now we just got one more helicopter. And then we're done. That didn't take too long. I know we're not done yet, but it still hasn't taken too long. It's taken 12 minutes so far, I think. Another perfect landing. Into the next one. One, two, three, four, five. Alright, we just got three more to go. It's only taken about 17 minutes so far. So it's actually really good. It helps when you get helicopters instead of the post-op vans like we did last time for the meth. It really does make a difference. And we're done. We made 735 grand. Like I said, not worth it. Alright, we're gonna get out of that helicopter, go into the bail office, send the agents back out, and then we're gonna have a little fun, because we have a lot of time to spare, actually. If it'll load. There we go.
Sure.
So send those two guys off. And we need to go back outside. And we're going to play around with the Oppressor Mark 1. Or at least customize it. If you guys didn't see the last episode, I didn't purchase it, but I told you guys about it. First we need the Mobile Operations Center. Need to return the personal vehicle, which is the Deluxo. And then I gotta remember what garage I put the Oppressor in. Cause it's been a couple days since I bought it.
Huh? One of your rides? Let me know.
This one? Ha! I was right. Look at that.
It's coming at you.
So, a couple days ago, I spun the casino wheel and got a discount on War Stock, and I decided to purchase the Oppressor Mark 1. So that is what I spent it on. I don't know how this thing works, gonna be honest. So the first thing we're going to do is modify it, and then hopefully it's a little bit better to fly. I don't know how it works. We are absolutely going to make this grace red. Oh, we're definitely going to make that orange. Not orange. Yeah, we're going to make it orange. Yep, absolutely.
Shit, I don't know if I'm scared or turned on.
No, I don't want to sell it. Alright, and then while we're in here, might as well restock on explosive rounds. Oh, they're already full. Okay, perfect. Okay, I guess I didn't need to do that. We're gonna get back on this, that, and out we go. Alright, so hopefully this thing is a little bit better to fly. Yeah. Oh, it's got a boost now. Whee! Backflip! Thank you. Well, who saw that coming? Because I sure did. Wrong button. Ow. That hurt. Oh man, I'm out of pressures on a roof. Oh boy. Sir, give me your car. I need it for a second. It will come back in one piece, I swear. I don't know how I feel about this. I think I like the oppressor more. Gonna be honest. Alright, but that will do it for today, guys. I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye.